In this problem, we have been given some basic principles that are used in physics, so we will discuss them one by one. So first, when we